Yo, what's up, baby? It's your boy St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. Today we're checking out Guitar Soundscapes. It's a guitar library, but it's more on the, you know, cinematic, theatrical side. So, you know, it's a lot of ambient, different type of guitar, not just your regular pop or rock type of guitar. So we're gonna check it out, listen to it, see if I can find something, chop up, or, you know, these chords and stuff. We'll see. I don't know. You know how we do it. Let's check it out. Alright, so there's a bunch of stuff in there. I went through the loops first, and then I went through, they got a whole bunch of what they call extras. It's a bunch of chords and one shots and smaller riffs and stuff. So I picked out a couple loops that caught my ear as I was going through. Whole bunch in there, didn't go through everything, but went through enough to give you an idea of the sound of the library. So we're gonna see what we can find to mess with. Thank you. so I just chopped up one of the loops real quick. I really like the tone and the ambience, you know, of these guitars. It's definitely different than a lot of the guitars. You know, the more clean pop R&B guitars or even the harsher rock guitars. This has a really nice, you know, sound quality to it. It's more cinematic, more ambient. So I really dig it. There's a lot of stuff in there, so there's a lot of stuff to chop up. They break it down into kits. So in saying each kit, you get, you know, all the different parts, the bridge, the verse, the chorus, and, you know, all the different layers. There's pads, you know, reverse guitars, all this different stuff. And then they also included a bunch of extra stuff so I could go back, grab some of the different chords. They got, you know, all the chords, all that different stuff. So yeah, man, I'm really, really digging this joint. I give this a 4.5 out of 5. Guitar Soundscapes, really, really good library, really different guitar sound, which is something that I really dig. It gives you a little bit of a contrast to the normal type of guitars that you're used to. And these, you know, of course, would fit well if you're doing any type of movie scoring or, you know, stuff like that as well, media as well. But, you know, even just regular music, just throwing it in there to give it a different sound.